This room, not surprisingly, is called National Statuary Hall. Right? But it wasn't always called that. This room, when it was built originally, was the chamber of the House of Representatives. This is the old House room. You can see it's a lot bigger than the Senate room, but it would have looked very similar. Back then, with no statues, a lot of desks and chairs, you can see there's the old gallery for the public. The House moved into this room in the year 1807. You know, that's it, very small, in 1807, but as it expanded and got larger, more seats were added. By the 1850s, they're trying to fit about 240 people. You see the problem? Like, where are you getting 240 desks, right? And also, too, like, can you think about, you know how disgusting the Senate room was? Can you imagine that, like, multiplied out on this larger scale? This room was really disgusting. I mean, it was even bad for them, and they already had pretty low standards. So you see why they moved out eventually. You know, like, the country by the 1850s had just